First, I'm going to boil 350 grams chicken with bones in a cooker. Add 1 teaspoon ginger garlic paste, salt, 1 glass of water. Mix well. Put the lid of the cooker and take 3 whistles on high flame. Once the chicken is boiled, shred it into bite-sized pieces and keep aside. In a deep bottom pan, add 1 teaspoon oil. Add white portion of spring onion chopped finely. Add half green chili chopped finely. Add onion greens chopped finely. Mix well. Add shredded chicken. Add a pinch of black pepper powder. Add 1 teaspoon hot sauce. Add 1 teaspoon soy sauce. Mix well. Add chicken stock. Add salt according to taste. Cook on medium flame for 1 minute. The soup is ready. I like to keep it simple like this. If you wish, you can add corn flour slurry to it to give it a thicker consistency. So try making this simple but delicious chicken onion soup.